I was nominated for the Ice Bucket Challenge.